Hi, Dr. Arash Bidgoli here. I'm a physical medicine and rehab specialist with subspecialty training in pain management. What I have here today is a model of the human vertebra or the human spine. One of the injections that you may benefit from or that may be recommended for you and for your pain is called an epidural steroid injection. There are three routes of delivery of the epidural steroid injection. If we use the model here, I could demonstrate the routes. The first route would be what's called the interlaminar approach. With the interlaminar approach, a needle is introduced through the vertebra in the center of your back, and the needle ends up in the epidural space of your spine, and it delivers medication such as steroid and numbing medication to help with pain and inflammation when a disc bulge or a disc herniation is the source of your pain. An epidural steroid injection can also be delivered via a transforaminal approach. With this approach, a medication is inserted through the needle, which is inserted in the foramen at which the spinal nerves are exiting. This is done primarily to help with back and leg pain or neck and arm pain. The final route of an epidural steroid injection is what's called the caudal epidural injection. For patients who have had back surgery in the past, I perform the caudal route to avoid any adhesions, scar tissue, or other obstacles that may have changed the natural course of the anatomy. In this way, we go right above the tailbone into the caudal space of the epidural spine, and then the needle is advanced further up into the epidural space, again delivering medication to help with pain into the epidural space of the spine.